Mr. Bellicoff, I'm sorry. In light of your political positions, do you think the hardliners will continue to support your re-election?
One only needs to be the...